0-2 pitch. Fastball out over the plate, and Piscotty fouls it back.
Boy, you can really see Carlos Rodon utilizing his lower half. You can just watch him at setup. He's 6'2".
He's got a strong lower half.
Oh, dude. He sure does. He is caked up. And he gets on that backside and just starts to work downhill and let that thing eat.
Oh, 2 pitch, high fastball, swing and a miss, 99 miles an hour. So the A's had a chance. They